My name is Jason.
Lam.
Joanna.
我叫杨林秀。
My name is Kibi Guan.
我叫吴建秋。
陈振亨。
I came to Canada when I was 11.
一年多了。
悉尼了。
刚来了一年多。
About 7 years now.
Hi, 夏琳。
International student.
普通的公民啊。
就是 international student.
永久居民。
我到现在是在，所以发现在香港。
主要还是为了小孩呗，让他接受不一样不同方式的教育。
飞机票大概一年要一两万，房租大概500块加币，一年大概20万。
I had a really common mistake, thought that, well, probably Canada is part of United States, which is quite silly and stupid.
陪陪女儿呀，完了想改变一下目前在中国的那种生活。
冇一個地方係可以完全融入到咯，除咗自己出世嘅地方。但我覺得係睇自己心境咯。
My first language is not English, so in terms of performance, it's not easy for me to adapt into the language yet.
那语言不通啊，以前学的英文基本上都没用，所以现在早都忘光了。
大多数的新移民真系揾嘅工作其实都唔系真正自己想做嘢。
Compared to some of my other friends, I was fairly lucky because I was relatively young. It didn't take me too long to adjust to the culture here. For us as a family, the biggest issue that we have to deal with is the financial instability. We are categorized under general skilled immigrants, so it was really hard for my dad.Especially for him to find a job here.
Personally, I feel comfortable in Canada, especially towards to my sexuality. Since I am a homosexual man, and Canada is really acceptive and welcome people from different sexuality.
对加拿大，我觉得很好啊，很喜欢这个国家，空气啊，还有人呐、啊，这里的人都很好啊，很友善啊。会主动跟你打招呼啊，向你问好啊。
我第一趟做 presentation 的辰光，刚刚讲两句闲话，就辣盖全班面前就哭出来了，就太紧张，所以讲我就逃出去，大概哭了5分钟，然后再回去继续 presentation。我觉老好一点是，我有个老好 TA 一直陪我练，一直陪我练，直到我可以老流利的讲出。整個 presentation
啲位置自己好像很 Canadian 咁，但有啲位置又覺得自己很 Chinese 喎。中國啲朋友傾偈嘅時候就會覺得佢就覺得哦你好鬼佬啊依家，咁但係同翻啲人講佢覺得哦 you so Chinese， 我覺得點揾嗰個點咧？
我期盼能夠盡快的過好語言關咯。
老實講，我對加拿大係冇盼望，我係決定。都決定畢業之後就翻香港。
我成日聽到好多人講話啊，哎呀，好唔中意加拿大啊，好想快啲走啊！但我覺得係我覺得係睇你自己融入去幾多，係你自己投入去幾多啦。我覺得我有心喺度識啲朋友，我有心喺度想喺度落地生根，想喺度揾工作，想喺度。喺呢個社會生存來。
畢業以後還是回到中國，因為。我觉得中国是我屋里向就我家，而且我社会学，所以讲我觉得我学搿物事是会得要帮助帮，就讲中国做一眼好的事体。
住在这里会牵挂着家里的有老人呐、啊，还有兄弟姐妹都还有了，也不能说住的太长时间。
I wish I can contribute more into a society, a Canadian society, which is really seeking for the peace. So I wish I can bring the spirit of this peaceful spirit from Canadian to other societies.